have a little wiggle room to get before you get to 7. How do you control your emotions going forward? How important is that going to be?
I mean, it's definitely something I got to do because I can't get suspended. You know, that's that. So it's definitely something that I have to do. Something I was practicing and practicing.
How do you practice that?
JC and DeMarco was refereeing them. They were calling terrible calls. I said, you know what? I'm not talking to y'all. I'm gonna keep my cool. Not talking to the referees. Just play basketball. I was good to them. I know if I can, you know, I gotta practice it now though. Cause it's a habit, you know? So I'm working on it. Yeah, I was better. I was a lot better. It's just something, like, that's something that I have to focus on. Yeah. And I haven't focused on it at all in this playoffs. But I'm focused on it now. Usually when I focus in on something, I can do pretty well at it. And I'm stubborn enough to do well at it because I have to, like, prove to myself that I can do it. And I always want to prove whoever I'm trying to prove wrong. In this case, it's myself. So, I think I'm gonna do a really good job with it.
Well, Steve,
don't be surprised if I finish this postseason with 5 techs.
Give myself a little wiggle room.
Don't be
surprised. Did you argue even once today? I mean, Was there not even once?
They was picking with me too.
Was there any kind of facial gesture?
I laughed at him. I said, "You're trying to get me. I'm not talking to you today."
Well, Steve said yesterday that he talked to you before
Wasn't focused in on it though, because when he talked to me, I said, "Yeah, I'll be fine," and I kind of laughed about it, like, "Oh, I'll be all right, I got you," and then boom. So, although I was walking the other way when I got that tech,
like,
so I was a little conscious of it, but I'm locked in on it now. So, it's a game within the game for me. I'm excited about it.
Are you going to try to change your approach and how you contest calls? Like, excuse me, sir, I disagree.
No, I'm not contesting any calls. No. Because if I contest the call, no matter how my approach go, then it's going to change. I know me. So I just can't say nothing about the call. Because if I go have a nice conversation and he tell me, "Draymond, you did follow him," and I know I didn't, I'm going to lose it. So,
can you walk away and say, "Oh, drat," or something?
Nope. I'm going to walk the other way, and if they call a foul, they call. I'm not talking.
Have you ever said, "Oh, drat"?
No, I don't even know what "oh, drat" means. Oh, crap?
How's your body?
I went over my head with that one. My body feels great.